गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, हाउ आर यू? और फर्स्ट यूनिट टेस्ट इज ओवर, राइट? आई नोटिस दैट मोस्ट ऑफ यू हैव डन वेरी वेल, बट आई थिंक सम ऑफ यू नीड लिटिल मोर क्लैरिफिकेशन अबाउट एसोसिएटिव प्रॉपर्टी. सो आई शॉर्टली एक्सप्लेन इट अगेन. ओके, लिसन. इफ ए बी एंड सी आर एनी थ्री इंटीजर्स, देन ए प्लस बी plus c equals a plus b plus c. For example, 2, 3 and 4 are 3 integers. Then what is the property saying? A plus b plus c equals a plus b plus c. Here what is a? A is 2, b is 3 and c is 4. Then first we can take the left hand side. LHS. A is 2, 2 plus 3 plus 4. What is 2 plus 3? 5, no? Then 5 plus 4? 9. Then we have to take the right hand side. RHS. A plus B plus C. Here what is A? A is 2, 2 plus then 3 plus 4. That's equal to 2 plus 3 plus 4, 7. 2 plus 7, 9. Right hand side, 9. Left hand side also, 9. That means A plus B plus C equals A plus B plus C. Here, first we have to find the sum of A and B, then add with C. Here, first we have to find the sum of B and C, then add with A. അതായത് നമ്മൾ ഫസ്റ്റ് എയും ബിയും ആഡ് ചെയ്തിട്ട് അതിന്റെ കൂടെ സി ആഡ് ചെയ്യുകയാണെങ്കിലും ബിയും സിയും ആഡ് ചെയ്തിട്ട് അതിന്റെ കൂടെ എ ആഡ് ചെയ്യുകയാണെങ്കിലും നമുക്ക് കിട്ടുന്ന ആൻസർ എപ്പോഴും എന്തായിരിക്കും? സെയിം ആയിരിക്കും. അതാണ് അസോസിയേറ്റീവ് പ്രോപ്പർട്ടി പറയുന്നത്. ക്ലിയർ? ഓക്കെ, ദെൻ ദിസ് ഈസ് ദ അസോസിയേറ്റീവ് പ്രോപ്പർട്ടി ഓഫ് അഡീഷൻ ഓഫ് ഇന്റിജേഴ്സ്. ഹിയർ സൈൻ ഈസ് പ്ലസ് നോ, സെയിം ലൈക് മൾട്ടിപ്ലിക്കേഷൻ, സൈൻ വിൽ ചേഞ്ച്. അസോസിയേറ്റീവ് പ്രോപ്പർട്ടി ഓഫ് മൾട്ടിപ്ലിക്കേഷൻ ഓഫ് ഇന്റിജേഴ്സ്. ഇഫ് എ ബി ആൻഡ് സി ആർ എനി ത്രീ ഇന്റിജേഴ്സ്, ദെൻ എ ഇൻറ്റു ബി into c equals a into b into c. Example, 2, 3 and 4 are 3 integers. Then a into b means 2 into 3 into 4. What is 2 into 3? 2 3s are 6. 6 into 4? 24, no? Then we have to find the right hand side. A into B into C. Here what is A? A is 2, 2 into 3 into 4. Then that's equal to 2 into 3 into 4, 3 fourths are 12. And 2 into 12, 24. Both answers are same, no? That means A into B into C equals A into B into C. That is, here first we have to find the product of A and B, then multiply with the C. Here first we have to find the product of B and C, then multiply it with the A. That is, first we multiply A and B, then C multiply B and C multiply A and A multiply A, then we get the answer same. Then associative property. Clear? Okay.
What we learned in the last class? Distributive property. Right? What is distributive property?
A into B plus C equals A into B plus A into C. Also, A into B minus C equals A into B minus A into C.
Now, let's do some problems. See, 15 into A plus 15 into 2. Here, which property we are using here? This is of the form A into B plus A into C. What is A into B plus A into C? A into B plus A into C equals what? A into B plus C, no? Which property is this? Distributive property of integers. Then A into B plus C. Here what is A? A into B plus A into C. Here what is A? A is 15. B is 8. And C is 2. Then A into B plus C means 15 into 8 plus 2. Also here 15 is common, no? 15 we can take taken outside. Then remaining here 8 and here 2. That means 8 plus 2. That is 15 into, what is 8 plus 2? 8 plus 2, 10. Then 15 into 10, 150. That means A into B plus C equals A into B plus A into C. Clear? See, this is of the form A into B plus A into C. Here A is common, we can take an outside. Remaining here B and C, 8 plus 2. That is 15 into 10. That's equal to 150. Okay? Clear?
Next question. 26 into minus 48 plus minus 48 into minus 36. Here which property we are using here? Any idea? See, here which is common? Minus 48 is common. But here 26 into minus 48. We know that A into B equals B into A, no? We studied commutative property. That is A into B equals B into A. If you are changing its order, value will not change. Commutative property, right? That is minus 48 into 26 plus minus 48 into minus 36. Now, which property we can use here? This is A into B plus A into C. That form, no? Here, what is A? A is minus 48, B is 26, and C is minus 36. No? Then A into B plus A into C. A into B plus A into C. That's equal to what? A into B plus C. Which property is this? Distributive property, no? Then that is A into B plus A into C equals A into B plus C. Here what is A? A is minus 48. That is, that's equal to minus 48 into 26 plus minus 36. That is minus 48 into 26 plus minus 36. Here, one is negative and the other is positive. That is 36 minus 26. 36 minus 26, 10, no? That's equal to into 10. 10 is, here 36 is greater, therefore minus 10. That is minus 48 into minus 10. Minus into minus plus 48 into 10, 480, right? That's equal to 480 minus into minus plus. This plus 480. Clear? Next question. 15 into minus 25 into minus 4 into minus 10. Here which property we can use here? We can rearrange this. 15 into minus 25 into minus 4. This we can put in one bracket. A into B into minus 10. See, that is 15 into minus 25 into minus 4. What is 25 into 4? If you don't know, you can do like this. 25 into 4. 5 fours are 20. 0, balance 2, then 4 2s are 8, 8 plus 2, 10. That is 25 into 4 equals 100. Here minus 25 into minus 4. That means minus into minus plus, plus 100. 15 into 100 into minus 10. 15 into 100 into minus 10. That is 100 into 10, 1000. 1000 into 15, 15,000, right? That's equal to 15,000. Sign here plus, plus into plus, plus, plus into minus, minus. That is minus 15,000. Okay, clear? Here 15 into minus 25 into minus 4 into minus 10. First we can put this in one bracket. Minus 25 into minus 4, 100 into 10, 1000, then into 15, 15,000. നമ്മൾ ഇങ്ങനെ സോൾവ് ചെയ്യുന്നത് എന്താ വെച്ചാൽ 25 4 കൊണ്ട് മൾട്ടിപ്ലൈ ചെയ്താൽ 100 ആണ് നമുക്കറിയാം. അപ്പോൾ സീറോസ് വരുമ്പോൾ മൾട്ടിപ്ലൈക്കേഷൻ കുറച്ചും കൂടി ഈസി ആവും. അതിന് വേണ്ടിയിട്ടാണ് ഇങ്ങനെ ചെയ്യുന്നത്. 15 ഇൻറ്റു 25 ഇൻറ്റു 4 100 ഇൻറ്റു മൈനസ് 10. 100 ഉം 10 കൂടി മൾട്ടിപ്ലൈ ചെയ്താൽ എന്തായിരിക്കും? 1000. ആ 1000 15 കൂടി മൾട്ടിപ്ലൈ ചെയ്താൽ 15,000. ഓക്കെ, ക്ലിയർ?
ദെൻ ഫോർത്ത് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ. മൈനസ് 4 ഇൻറ്റു 100 പ്ലസ് 2. വിച്ച് പ്രോപ്പർട്ടി വി കൻ യൂസ് ഹിയർ? ദിസ് ഈസ് ഓഫ് ദ ഫോം
A into B plus C. What is A into B plus C? A into B plus C. What is A into B plus C? A into B plus A into C, right? That is distributive property, no? Here, A into B plus C is given, then that's equal to, here what is A? A is minus 4. Minus 4 into B. B is 100. A into B plus A into C. A minus 4 into C. C is 2. That's equal to minus 4 into 100. Minus 400. Plus minus 4 into 2. 4 2s are 8. Plus into minus minus. That is minus 8. Minus 400 plus minus 8. Minus 408. Clear? Okay. Here also we are using distributive property now. That is, here A is minus 4 and B is 100. C is 2. Minus 4 into 100 minus 400. And 4 2s are 8. Plus into minus minus. That is minus 8. Minus 400 plus minus 8 equal to minus 408. Okay. Clear? Okay. Next question. Minus 35 into minus 98. This multiplication is quite difficult, right? So, which property we can use here? This 98 is very close to 100, right? So, we can convert this minus 98 into minus 100 plus 2. Minus 35 into minus 100 plus 2. That is 100. Here 1 is negative, other is positive. 100 minus 2, 98. 100 is greater, so minus 98. See? Then which property we are using here? This is of the form A into B plus C. What is A into B plus C? AB plus AC, right? That is A into B plus C. That's equal to A into B plus A into C. Here what is A? A is minus 35. A is minus 35, B is minus 100, and C is 2. That is, A to B means minus 35 into minus 100 plus A into C. Here what is A? A is minus 35 into C is 2. Then 35 into 100, 3500. Then minus into minus plus. That is 3500 plus here 35 into 2, 70. No? Minus 35 into 2, minus 70. That is 3500 minus 70. That's equal to, you can write 3500 plus into minus minus 70. 3500 minus 70. Here 0, here 10, no? We can borrow 1 from here. That is 10 minus 7, 3. Then here 4, 3. That is 3430. 3430. Clear? Minus 35 into minus 98. See, that is minus 35 into 98 into 100. Minus 100 plus 2 is 98. So, we can convert this into minus 100 plus 2. Then, now this is of the form A into B plus C. What is A into B plus C? A into B plus A into C by distributive property. That is, here A is minus 35, B is minus 100. And C is 2. That is minus 35 into minus 100. Minus into minus plus. Plus 3500. And here plus 35 into 2, 70. That is 3500. Then plus into minus, minus. Minus 70. This is 3430. Clear?
Okay. Today's class is over. All of you practice well. Then I will give you some homework.
Okay, thank you.